Let's get them. No, it's Alice.
No.
Is that... Stay behind me.
No, Ellie should be gone. So we don't have to worry too much about like sneaking around and whatnot. Oh, yep. No, don't have me play as Abby.
What do we do when we find him? Just figure out how to get in first.
Oh no.
Lights are on. Still with me, Lev?
Yes.
Looking.
So to add, I think Abby just thinks it's Tommy. She doesn't know about Ellie at all. Oh no, the side thing up here.
Okay. Grab that ladder. Ready?
What's coming next? I'm nervous.
Alright. Stay quiet now.
What the hell is going on over there?
I know she's gonna be behind the stage. Behind the curtains.
He's been tracking us. These are Cleo's.
see this, you son of a bitch. She's gonna love it.
Hands up. Back away from your shit. I said back up!
You're making a big mistake.
Don't fucking turn around. Love, keep your bow on him. Get on the ground.
You gonna kill me like a coward?
You fucking people.
No.
Jesse, stand up! Hands in the air, I shoot this one too.
Don't you do it, Ellie. Get out of here.
Stand up, now!
Don't you fucking dare!
Shut the fuck up! All right, stop! Toss your weapon. Toss your weapon!
Fuck. No, no.
I know why you killed Joel. He did what he did to save me. There is no cure because of me. I am the one that you want. Just let him go. You killed my friends. We let you both live. And you wasted it!
Wait!
Get off of her!
Oh. No!
Mommy!
No!
Come on!
No, let me play from Ellie's side.
Watch the exits, don't let her leave.
Let me play from Ellie's side. Oh, this is weird going against Ellie.
Don't you fucking run!
I don't want to shoot Ellie. I don't want to kill Ellie, no. Ellie here. This is so weird. I'm rooting for Ellie, but oh my god. Cannot go hand to hand with Ellie. Shouldn't have failed. Ellie killing Abby, that's how this should end. I do not want to kill Ellie. No.
Show yourself.
So weird to see.
No, you're in here.
What happens if Ellie sees me?
Gotcha.
Okay. So that happens.
Mine.
confused on what I'm supposed to do. Is it that sneak up on her?
Come out!
Oh, I am so nervous. Oh wow. Oh wow.
You're a
okay.
Fucking coward.
Okay. I fucking failed that. Oh, showing Abby and the Ellie characters. Don't attack Ellie head on. I don't want to attack Ellie, period. Ellie's the one I want to come out on top on this fight. Okay. Use this mode to gain the upper hand. I don't want to gain the upper hand! Not unless I'm playing as Ellie. Guessing you have to hit her with the bottle, stun her. Naughty Dog, I hate that you're making me do this.
You can't stop this!
Man, poor Tommy. Oh, she's using her bag.
Be careful. Look at her now.
There you are.
No. I don't like how close this is getting.
What the hell is she doing?
She has her bow. And the fact that Ellie, you actually watch Ellie go into her backpack. Oh, shit. Combat Ellie is so good. Like, she's actually using the supplies just like the player would. Crafting something. Oh, she has another bomb. Yo! God damn it. I was hoping it was far enough away. No! 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 Stop!
Stop! Stop! Stop! She had nothing to do with this. She's pregnant. Good. Abby!
No.
Don't ever let me see you again. Come on.
I did not like all of that. No, it's not how I wanted that to go down. Ellie could have easily taken Abby on. I should have won that as Ellie. At least her arm's better now.
Hey, buddy. What's wrong?
It was Jesse's, wasn't it?
I got you.
Kind of looks like Jesse.
It's okay. We're good.
It looks a little bit like Jesse. Yo, is it? They got the farmhouse. Okay, I'm glad they got out of there.
You like these guys, huh? They got some crazy hair.
Dina! I'm in the kitchen!
Okay, so I'll go with the kitchen for now.
Say hi to your Auntie Talia.
Hi, Auntie Talia.
Oh, he speaks. Man, that entire sequence, my heart was racing.
Who's that handsome fella, huh? You want some fresh air?
Where are they? Maria, I'm so sorry I could not bring Tommy back. Oh, god damn it. And Jesse.
What are you doing out here?
Oh.
Hang on, buddy. Yeah, there we go. It's pretty, right? Hey, you know what? I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. When your hands are bigger.
Oh.
And you're not pooping your pants all the time.
That it's hits right. So hard.
Everybody does it.
Okay, this has got to be just a photo mode. Wait, hold on. I need to wait for Ellie to look up. There we go. This is a total... Look at that.
Got a lot of stories to tell you. Alright, little spud. We should go check on Mama.
If they killed Ellie during that fight, I was gonna be so upset. Is there anything more out here?
Careful. The bad things are out there.
People and infected. And Abby. Fuck! I would have much rather have it switch back to playing as Ellie and we just kick the shit out of Abby. That's what I wanted. I am upset I didn't get that. But I guess just Ellie wasn't strong enough to take on Abby. Then again, it wasn't fair. I mean, if it was a player versus a, you know, the player versus an AI,
oh,
it was always going to be a player
up, you
win.
Little goobers?
Hey, thanks for doing the dishes.
You can thank me by putting on some music.
Yeah, I'll see what
Jesse was the father. Appreciate the tender words in your letter. I'll say what I hope is obvious. Jesse wouldn't blame me for what happened, neither do any of us. There'll always be a place for you, Ellie, and JJ here in Jackson. Okay, so we're not in Jackson. Oh, obviously we're not in Jackson anymore. I wonder where, though.
How about some tunes? Ah, you want a boogie, huh? Alright.
Oh, fuck yeah! I love this song.
Your mom is very easy to please.
I'm with you. My bar is very low.
Okay. I already went. Wait, no. Was there anything else? No, because I just came to the bathroom, went there. Okay, all that stuff does this. Yeah, okay. This is the last thing to do.
Ooh, look at those moves.
These moves?
Yeah.
Ooh, look at Mama go.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, wow. Ooh.
Oh, this is kind of working on me.
You're weird.
I'm aware. Okay. Okay, you're distracting me.
No.
Oh, okay. All right. Go.
Okay.
Where do we go from here?
I'm gonna go hang up the laundry. Come say hi.
We will.
Ah, okay. This way.
Does he need his jacket?
No, he's fine.
Oh, they have chickens? Aw.
You wanna pet him? Here. Alright, there you go. Oh. Gentle. Just like that. There you go. Yeah. Hey. I'll take him. Can you get the sheep into the barn?
Well, I got him. I can do it.
Yeah?
Yeah. Won't you rest it up?
Okay. Here.
Come on.
Put you in there. Don't stay out too long. He still needs a bath.
Shh. I'm like the herding master.
Listen up, sheep. Your dinner awaits you in the barn, so come on. Snowy, barn time.
Daisy, head on in.
Yes.
That's a lot of sheep. How many do you think that is? Let's count. One, two.
Oh, jeez.
I'm sleepy. Eugene. Hey, inside. Todd. Move it or lose it.
Come on.
We definitely have way too many sheep. What do you say we eat some of them? Tasty snack. Warm enough, buddy? Just a few more. I got one for you. What's the quietest animal on a farm? A sheep. When you're older, you're gonna have a deep appreciation for these jokes.
Come on.
Okay, one more. What do
one
you get
more?
When you cross oh. an angry sheep and a mad cow? An animal that's in a bad mood. Yeah. Mama likes that one too. Nice job, JJ. We did it.
I'm afraid something's gonna go south. That view, though.
Okay, guys, we'll see you tomorrow. Hey, how'd you get out?
Oh no. Don't trust this.
Come on, little dude.
This isn't real, is it? This whole sequence is a dream.
Come on, little guy.
gonna eat? Bring him. It's okay. Here we go. Hey. Oh, man. It's good. Haven't had any excitement in a while.
Oh, hello. I like Ellie's new haircut. Honestly, really nice look. I'm guessing she has like some like PTSD from literally everything that happened. From Jackson to Seattle. Whose horse is this?
Hey, you. Who are you here with?
Hey, where you been?
Hunting. Took a little longer than I thought.
Who's here? Just come inside.
Tommy?
Ow. That's quite a rip you got there.
Oh, hey, thank God he missed.
There you are.
Or Abby missed.
Here, let me take it. Come here, bud. Oh, yeah.
Go.
Here.
Oh, I got it. I got it.
Was he shot in, like, the shoulder or the neck or something?
Hey.
It's good to see you.
You too.
How was he? I thought she shot him in the head.
You're getting heavy.
No, he's just a big ball of muscle.
Town's good. Maria good?
She's fine. We, we're taking some time apart.
Sorry.
Nah. We talked about it a lot, and, yeah, it's what we both want, so. Okay. Oh. Come sit. I got something to show you. So I've been putting out feelers. For months now. And this new guy heard my story.
Okay.
He told me about a woman that he traded with.
Are they going after Abby still?
To California. Described her as built like an ox, traveling with a kid with scars across his face. He said they're living along this coast in a beach sailboat right here.
Abby.
That's gotta be her.
We're done with that, so.
Well, I can't go.
I know.
All right. Reckon it's easy. Forget about her. You sitting all comfy way out here?
Hey.
I'll make her pay.
Tommy.
That's what you said when we got back to Jackson.
Tommy.
What a joke.
Can you take him, please?
Yeah.
Ellie was gonna go, isn't she? Oh, the journal. Play guitar. Oh, man, is this scene? Picking little city to the door. I began to think, do you Jesse.
I hate these things.
Tell me about it.
Your old man really laid into me today.
What happened?
Another big lecture about my patrols. Don't go here, don't go there. It's funny how involved he gets whenever you're scheduled to go out.
Yeah.
She's, putting on quite the show.
I give you guys 2 weeks until you're back together.
Not gonna happen. She, say something to you?
Make it 1 week.
Ellie! Hey! What took you so long?
Well, I'm here, aren't I?
Dina?
Jesse?
Come on.
Hey, don't forget, we're heading out early, so get some rest.
Yes, sir.
You're such a dick. Come on. Don't you start with me. Okay, I have a very serious question for you. How bad do I smell? Like a hot pile of garbage?
Oh, okay.
Oh.
How about that?
Gross. You love it. Every guy in this room is staring at you right now. Maybe they're staring at you. Or not. Maybe they're jealous of you. I'm just a girl. Not a threat.
Family event.
Sorry. Sorry.
Remember next time there's kids around.
Yeah, like you're setting such a great example.
Oh, just what this town needs. Another loudmouth dyke.
The fuck did you just say?
Ellie,
hey.
Ellie, don't.
Get the hell out of here.
Get your hands off me.
Hey! Enough. Go for a walk.
What about them?
You worry about yourself.
Let's get you some fresh air.
You're all right, kiddo.
What is wrong with you?
He had no right.
And you do? I don't need your fucking help, Joel.
Right.
Thought so. She is packing up to go. Oh no.
Hey.
Is that Joel's jacket?
Hey. Man, it's been a while since he slept this long, huh?
He had a day.
Yeah. He's fine. Back to bed. We'll talk about it in the morning, okay?
I have to finish it.
You don't owe Tommy anything.
I don't sleep. I don't eat. I'm
Dina.
What? You think this is easy? For you and for him, I deal with it.
I love you.
Prove it. So what? I'm just supposed to sit here and wait for you? For God knows how long, just thinking you're fucking dead the entire time?
I don't plan on dying.
Yeah, well, neither did Jesse. Or Joel. Hey, stop. Hey, come on. We've got a family. She doesn't get to be more important than that. Do this again.
That's up to you.
Street a week ago. I can't believe you traded a pistol for this. It's elite. No way that guy saw fireflies over here.
Stop. I feel good about this.
Well, I don't.
Come on.
Playing as Abby again.
It's not gonna be on that side. It's all evens. That's weird graffiti.
Does that mean fireflies?
No. Nothing I recognize, at least.
Jeez, how much more of this game is there? I think with that, I'm gonna have to end this episode here. I have no idea where the story's gonna go. So this is interesting. I have no idea. Oh, wait. Let me save. I did read that it's like a 25-hour game, and I'm at 21 hours in. So maybe like another 4 hours left. So, I don't know. Maybe. But with that, I'm going to end this episode here. Thank you guys so much for watching. That episode was a roller coaster of an episode. I'm so interested to see what comes next. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye.